Now that we know the fastest method to multiply by 9, we'll now learn multiplication by 99 and 999. We'll be using the same concept. So 99 is nothing but 100 minus 1. So taking an example of 27 into 9, we get 27 into 100 minus 1. That is 2700 minus 27 gives you 2673. Now 999 is again 1000 minus 1. So we'll take an example of 84 into 999, which is 84 into 1000 minus 1. That is 84,000 minus 84. So your answer is 83916. I bet you can't get a faster method to multiply by 9, 99 and 999.